Hello, my party people. How are you guys doing today on this fine Sunday? Hope you guys are enjoying your spring break. Does everything sound good and dandy to you guys? So how is everybody doing today? Just chilling? I know I am. After seeing that Glue Cup yesterday, I was hyped as a mug to do this tournament. I'm good. I am on break from my other job, so I have plenty of time for this week to study up, practice. Bring y'all some good TFH goodness. Everybody that just followed, I want to give y'all a huge thank you. Thank you for coming and enjoying. Hope you guys are going to have a good time today. Oh, he's here. Okay. Thank you. For those who are just now coming in, we are about to start Show Me Your Hooves at the Academy, Grand Prix number 3. I am your head director and your host, Kentucky Dojo. It's a pleasure to have you guys here. I can answer any kind of questions that you guys like. Oh, hello? How about that? How about now? That's okay? Oh, you want me to, do I need to turn the music down a little bit, or? Okay. There you go. Regarding this tournament, everything is going to be best out of three until we get to winners finals, losers finals, and grands. That is a good question. I have to actually, edit that. I have to see what's going on now. Gonna process these check-ins. Everything looks good. Now let's see. Let me see what this. I kind of wish that they would this feature would show it randomly since it's like that. But let me check. Okay, let me turn down the music a little bit. About that better? Okay, good. Let's see. I'm gonna set up some stations for you guys now. And then we're gonna start. Guys, give me just okay, I believe I edited, so we'll go ahead and do with our first match. We'll have a R Shifter and Kurlam. All right. Yeah, we'll take. That's fine. That's fine. No. I'm still editing it. I'm just gonna go back to it and just knock out a few of these. Yeah, I'm still editing it. That's why I was like, well, shoot, I was just gonna probably just end up doing it like the winner side, like, you know, like the top part, and then just to have a couple of matches get done. Still new to challenge, y'all, so y'all just gotta give me a second. I'm sorry. Well, I thought about it. Hold on, that's why I was kind of like debating. I was trying to see about how I was gonna do it, but I just. Alright, we got Nidra versus Palm. Let's see how this looks. Okay, Palm showing that Palm J5C. Ooh, get stuck in the blender. Oh my god, that is our first perfect.
You get to stop now.
That was perfect. Round two. Fight.
Wake up. Corella is proven that them JCs is working. Good lord. I see again. Yeah, I guess we started late. I was trying to like edit like the stream matches like before it started, but it didn't let me. So I was like, oh, okay.
Palm wins.
Kurlam takes a convincing first battle. How's R going to adapt? Oh, by the way, when it came down to the rules for the DLC, I allowed Nidra just because Nidra doesn't Nidra does have that thing that she does, but like it's not as bad in my opinion as Bahi. But like I will allow Nidra, but I won't allow Bahi.
One sheep, two sheep, three. Can we just talk?
Ready? Fight!
And also, that you guys aren't on stream, you guys can go ahead and play y'all matches, so it'll be easier. Okay, needs your pressure. Nice block. You hate to see it. You hate to see Palm just like JC twice and it just works. R stuck in the blender. Ooh, into the ground. Look at that. You hate to see it, but that you hate to see Palm pressure like this. It is utterly disgusting. Truly criminal.
Round two. Fight.
Please don't. Bad boy.
Oh yeah, I understand. I understand, Gaga. True. That's how Palm players speak. I will put you in the blender. I'm sorry, and it will happen again. Okay, all right with the combos. Ooh, he put himself in the corner. Ooh. And Curlamp takes it. Curlamp proving that Palm gang is the criminal gang. We already have a little invader, I guess. Oh Lord. Alright, I believe next up we'll have Azu versus Amantha. We have Shanti versus Oleander, which is always good to see a fellow Oleander. We'll be gonna see if Azu has that goat in him. And I thank you, Voltage. Oh yeah, trying to be careful with the camps. My Mubot, I haven't really updated my Mubot, so it's like back then in the Persona days. So yeah, like Persona days was really strict.
We got ourselves a stowaway.
I know, I haven't updated it in like 3 years.
Stowaway.
Ready?
Okay, we got some yarn. We got some shadow sparks. Okay. Got some neutral. Ooh, AC just went straight under that shadow spark. AZ with the snitches. Oh, let me go ahead and turn my thing. Okay, here we go. AZ takes first round.
If it ain't bolted down, it's fair
showing
game.
Shanti with the smoothments.
Round two. Fight. Got it. Playtime's over.
Standoff, boy. He is standing off. Okay, AC with the combo.
K-O.
Oh, man.
Your treasure is my treasure. Shanti wins.
And Shanti takes first round. Looking glorious. See how Mantha would turn the tide during this fight.
Fancy book. Wonder what it costs. Is this
all right? Take a round
two
to the library. I personally think this is my favorite stage
round one
in the whole game.
Fight.
Them bust is coming in handy.
KO.
Ooh, and an almost perfect from
and
Azu.
That's that. Got any good loot on ya?
Round two. Fight.
Not the three short hops. Let's see Samantha. Get out of the corner. Dude.
That's one more for Shanti.
Shanti wins.
Hold on, give me a second, guys. I don't know why it's not letting them record there. That's weird. Next match, we can have Desaurus and Kurlan. While we wait, while I try to fix this, why does it not let me edit Davey or Wendy's score? I don't know why. Try to figure this out.
Omegwan, mash you up! Me dare to take what's mine!
Round one. Fight!
Ha! Loser!
Hit him with the punish. Nice headbutt from Voltage.
Can't
gonna spin the bar.
That's right. Make one run, Kings, put him forward and feed.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, y'all hit him. He's coming back. He's in the yard to get back to magic. Ooh, nice punish. What was that? Two B?
Looking pretty salty over there. I'll take it.
That was close. Final round. Fight.
That's one more for Shanti.
Player one right. Wins.
Easy takes for his game. Oh, hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. All right. Back out. I accidentally hit out. Okay, there we go. Now go ahead. I'm sorry. Alright, now let's see how things are gonna go for the round two.
Me dare to take what's mine.
Ready? Fight. Fight. final round. Fight! It's fair game.
That was perfect.
Oh man, and we got another perfect. Cyrus and Corleon. Yes, it was a good showing for both of them. Playing Paprika versus Velvet. It's looking hella nice for Curlam right now.
Round two. Fight.
Ah!
Rika wins.
Kurulam takes first game. See how Saurus is gonna handle it.
Snuggle! Get in line!
Round one. Fight.
Wonderful!
Okay, got some that bell to keep away. Ooh, nice combos. Try to go for the reset and got the DP. Ooh, nice charge. Stick him in the corner. Ooh, and he baited the DP. Good lord, Kurulam is a madman right now.
Heyo.
Was it good for you too?
Round two.
So I was making a statement that he is in this tournament for a reason. All good, Gallagher.
Final round. Fight!
Wonderful!
Oh man, Saurus took second game. That was sick. I'm not even gonna lie.
Round three.
still tied up 1-1. Are we gonna see some Palm, or are we gonna see another character? Is Kura gonna switch, gonna stay on path? Look, now, I like Bahi just as much as the next person, but you know, that bitch is broken.
If I tell you you're pretty, will you leave me alone?
Kathy just declared me the winner.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, boy! Goodbye!
Wonderful!
Goodbye!
Ooh, Cyrus starting off with the combos for the third round. Oh, didn't fully punish the teleport. The lunge, sorry. No problem, guys. It's okay. I'ma try to get used to challenge so that everybody, so things can run smoothly in the future. Patience this man has, good lord. I couldn't be a Velvet Man. Like, I do not have the patience to do that. Oh, Cyrus takes first round. This might be the Joker of the group of this tournament right here. Saying that he is not to be taken lightly. Ooh, nice anti-air approach with the shatter seed. Gotta watch the toesies. Good lord, this is terrifying. No, not the dog. Curl him on his last legs. Oh my god, if he comes back. Oh my god, the blender. It is disgusting. This madman right now. The madman that is Kurlam. Good lord, man. Up next, we'll have Cosmin and Wendy. Oh, let me
wasting my time, you foolish flea bag.
Round one. Fight.
That was perfect.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, got our very own valedictorian standing on business against Wendy. Let's see how this is going to turn out. Took an impressive first round.
KO.
Ooh, yeah. Cosman proving why he's the valedictorian right now.
How dare you insult me? That was an insult, right?
Ready? Fight.
Two JCs in a row. That is godlike reaction time.
It's over now.
Nice. Wendy coming back, standing on business.
A match well fought, but not well enough.
Let's see how our valedictorian Cosmo will react to this. Nice, caught him on the wake up. Ooh, he said he did not wake up on time for me. Oh, I could have anti-air that.
I see.
Ooh, that would have been a nice counter. Oh my god. This should be it. No!
Final round. Fight.
Crash. the next tree. Mixed up.
Ooh. A match well fought, but not well enough.
Tianhua wins.
When he takes a good round two. How are you guys enjoying it so far? We had a few little hiccups, but we're working on that and we're taking care of it. But it's looking like I'm having a grand old time over here watching you guys.
Ready?
Almost perfect. On business.
A match well fought, but not well enough.
It's like, good lord, Wendy, calm down.
Round two. Fight!
Now it's my turn.
Ooh.
Fire kick! Turn and win!
That's the install. Oh my god, that is disgusting. Oh, okay, that was good. Oh my god. Okay, Captain got him in the corner. Get him mixed up. Get him with the left. Gonna kill. Oh god, okay.
With every lesson comes understanding.
Tianhua wins.
And looks like Wendy takes it. Next match to be Curlam and Wendy up again. Or that's unless you feel like, unless you want to take a little breather, we can do Azu and Davey, who's been waiting patiently. Give Wendy a little moment. Yeah, go ahead, Wendy. We'll do Azu and Davey right now. Oh my god.
Yeah.
We do. So that way we get our off-stream matches caught up. Oh, it's like Aris, and Aris is making his way. So proud of him. He has came a long way with his Nidra. Alright, so this should be Shanti versus
take what's mine.
Shanti versus Pap. That's a good little matchup.
Fight.
So you know I'm rooting for both parties, so. A convincing round.
Round two.
From Davey.
Fight.
Look at the madness of the butt of this man Davey's pressing on it. Ooh, that trade didn't even happen. Nice cutlass. Headbutt. There you go. Daisy looking strong right now.
Blowing in my favor today.
Round one. Fight.
Lord. Okay, AC doing the corner to corner. Got the magic off of that A, but he still got punished. Not watching his head. Okay, Davey. Davey going in. Apple set up.
It's over now.
Round two. Fight.
Not yet!
You got a similar. Come slip in. Oh my god. Daisy's going crazy right now. Davy's answering back with her own craziness.
And that's that. Got any good loot on ya?
Daisy takes first round.
Final round. Fight.
Is he showing that he's the goat that everybody needs to look out for?
I'll make one mash you up.
Ready? Fight.
Oh, good DP punish. Make him suffer. There you go. He did it again. Yellow. You only live once. Cutlass. I can't go up there. Daisy got that goat in her mouth.
Your treasure is my treasure.
Round two. Fight.
Attacking? Oh wow, I can't believe that actually hit. Good lord. Paprika miss, am I right, fellas?
Final round. Fight.
DP punish. Nice push block. It's a cart?
Hey, oh.
Paprika wins.
Wow, oh, that was a good showing. Davies in semis. Give us a second, we'll edit the bottom of the bracket for you guys. While we wait, we'll go ahead and do, if they're ready, for Lim and Wendy. While we wait for Cosmin and Solace to finish up.
Just talk.
Come, show me your power.
Now we have Palm versus Timbal. Sheep God versus Dragon God.
Please don't. You can't fight him.
Oh, God. JC, best move in the game from Curlam.
You meanie.
But when these two. He got the mix up to his speed. I really do like the way how Wendy does the setup for his combos. Don't you agree, fellas? Just look at the speck of health.
That was close.
Kuralam had.
Round two. Fight.
Oh man, spacing. If they give each other is crazy. Put black into the blender. This curl is never dropped.
I guess I don't know my own strength.
That madman never drops the combo. Wins. slow. Sorry about that, y'all. I had to take a phone call.
Please don't kill me.
Round two. Let's see how these two gods will.
If you hope to embrace victory,
carry on the battle.
Round one. Fight.
Please don't kill me. Pick him.
Ooh, goodbye. I'm glad to see him stay. Don't forget, y'all. If y'all want to show some variety, show some good stages. You want to hear that good music. Nice, B-Ash. Good lord.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, nice dodge. Just this one in. That was good. When you're proving that the sky is his domain. Good shit.
You're not a warrior yet.
You got the little lantern
bomb. You have
bomb.
Much to learn. Tianhua wins.
Don't worry, Kurolan can prove that we're not gonna be having lamb chops. We're gonna be having some dragon scales today. But the thing is, are we going to see a level 3? That's the big question. Are we going to see level 3 today?
Please be gentle with me.
Come, show me your power.
Round one. Fight.
Yip yip, terrible, big boy!
Oh, nice punish. Got a fizz block. Oh, man. Oh, nice attack. Oh, gotta watch him here. Oh, Oh god. Oh god. No, he got punished.
I won.
Round two. Fight.
Here, boy.
Good morning. Sorry, why are they going? Hello, vicious. Oh my god. Oof. The 5A brush is real. Ooh, nice reset. Oh my god. Oh my god, the blender. Choke a little
now.
Bit, Montanette. Oh, Tom my goodness.
Wins.
Do Azu and Cosmin. Windy a breather here, and we'll just have Azu and Cosmin in there. Windy knows. Yeah, Wendy, we're gonna give you a breather. We're gonna give you a breather and let Azu and Cosmin. Go ahead. Cosmin. Get him, baby. It's your friend. See, Vault is doing a fantastic job keeping people off the shrine. Shout out to Voltage.
Blowing in my favor today.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god. Okay, nice. Wake up, 5A. shit happen. Cosmic taking first the match. First round.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh, charge C hits. What a counter. This is big damage. Good lord. Not the first time though, so I don't want to keep him or keep either of them from participating, so go get you guys something to drink, get you some water, some agua. Y'all can't drown me, I don't got the commands yet, so good job, so good luck with that. Go do a bathroom break. Get on with the next one. We will get going with the Wendy and R. Sorry, I got a little cold.
Me for this? Let's get to it.
Come, show me your power.
Round one. Fight.
Oh man, he didn't convert though, that.
Impressive.
Ooh. No fucking movement.
A warrior yet. You have much to learn.
Round two. Fight.
Every lesson comes understanding.
That was perfect.
When he takes the first round, first match. Don't give up. Don't give up. It's not over until you say it's Nidra. That's what you need to do.
Let us cross the threshold together.
I hope you have been keeping up with your training.
Round one. Fight.
Open. Now it's my turn.
Embrace.
Well done.
Get ready.
Again. Fought, but not well enough.
Like, Aura can't come back. As long as that he gets his
final
magic
round.
To keep him, keep him with the orbs, keep him there. Keep
wake
him
up.
But that was good. It was good.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, no! Oh my god, he's dead right here. Yep, there you go. Ooh, all of it's me right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. So I believe it's 1-1. We're doing best, what, like 3 out of 5 now since his losers finals?
Welcome to the dream world. I shall be your guide.
Oh, wait.
I hope you have been keeping up with your training.
Yeah.
Round 1. Fight!
Dream drop!
Impressive.
I'm back with the perfect right now.
That was perfect. Round 2. Fight.
Well fought, but not well enough.
Final round. Fight.
Wendy, like, this is my victory. Disgusting.
Tianhua wins.
But that's 2-1. Wendy, y'all match. Yeah, I believe so, yeah. Because we're, semifinals, right? Yeah. Hey, Aura, bring your long nose over here. Oh, for semi? Is it? Oh, Oh, okay. Yeah. That's alright. That makes sense, yeah. Yeah. So, no, I believe we'll do, next match being, Kuro and Davey. Come on, mother. Come on, little Davey. Little baby Davey. So what was this? So it was 2-0, right? For oh, 2-1? Okay. Alright, that was good. That was some good shit. It was. I am proud of you. Call you my rival. Okay, let me in the corner. Davey's looking crazy right now in this bracket right now. Like, let's see how Kuro Lam is going to counteract that.
To take what's mine.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, girl, I'm gonna swap the shanty. Let's see if you got the smicks. Oh, that was risky. Oh. Nice. Made it. I hate that so much. I hate that he get that both Shanty and fucking Arizona can just short jump. It's utterly disgusting. Ooh, caught him with the hug.
Round two. Fight!
Gorilla, I'm taking half that health. Good lord. Saying that he is on business right now. Ooh. Nice, run into the slide. That should be. You didn't even need the meter.
And now you walk the plank.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, good. He punished it. Good job. Good job. Nice, Kurtland with the movement right now. Are we gonna see level 3? Come on, level 3. The first level 3. Yo, that was glorious. That was glorious. Just utterly amazing. True, I do agree. Davey's definitely improved since Glue Cup. So that's good. That's something I need. That's something I wanna get my hands on. No homo, y'all. No homo.
Ready? Fight.
Ah, getting punished in my mind. Ooh, caught the back dash. Good lord, caught him again with heart.
KO.
Yo, Davey coming out here with a perfect.
That was perfect. Round two. Fight.
Ooh, nice dodge. That was a nice dodge. Yo, curl him with the car wheel. Oh, man. This is only, what, winner's finals? This is looking spicy.
Final round. Fight.
Yo, Shanty level 2. Go DP.
KO.
Ooh, Shanty.
And now you walk the plank.
Shanty wins.
Shanty, fellas. Buffed. That's the word. It's just buffed. He's been playing well this tournament.
I'm here to take what's mine.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, headbutt. Yo, the frame trap in the JC? Yeah, that is disgusting. He said no, you get back in that corner with the perfect.
And that's that.
Kurlam didn't get the title of G-O-D for a reason. Yo, use A as the entire? Yeah, that is crazy. Nice. Ooh. Oh my god, that was crazy. Baby, putting him in the blender, keeping him in the corner. Try to go for the grab. Punish. Oh god, yes. Ooh, punish into reset. Yeah, like. Kurlam is thinking outside the box. Oh, it's over.
Final round. Fight.
This is a match right now. Now the question is, we're gonna see in the stall or we're gonna see another level 3? Yeah. Oh my god, punish. Oh man. Yeah, I expected to. Oh my god, he crossed himself up. It's a command grab. Oh, that is ugly. Ah, man. It is now tied up.
Paprika wins.
If y'all are liking what you guys are watching, let me get some love signs in the chat. Good lord, this is just weird as finals. I can't wait to see what losers and grand finals got coming. Basic from the first block is $7. Oh yeah, punish the DP. There you go. There you go, Cora Lamb. Ah, you woke up 2A. Yeah, capture. I didn't think you could use cinnamon. You could use the cinnamon roll to paint level 3. That is ridiculous. That is disgusting. Oh my glob. Hold on. Oh my god. No! You son of a whore. I was trying to check the bracket. Please don't let it play. Good lord, please don't let it play. I know, but I play on consoles, so it's like I gotta deal with the public lobbies.
I have to be here.
I really don't like that as well.
Round one, fight.
Good, easy. Good. Okay, I'm here, you guys. Thank God, I know. Thank God. Guys, go ahead, let me go check on my daughter, so just give me just a second, but you guys are stupid.
Wasting my time, you foolish flea bag.
Round one, fight.
Crash! Well done. Again.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn.
I'm back. I came back to Wendy doing some movements and running the first round.
No more games. Now it's my turn.
Perfect. Final round. Fight.
Wins.
Stop wasting my time, you foolish flea bag. Ready? Fight! Too close. Every lesson comes understanding. Round two. Like a moth to the flame.
Tianhua wins.
Winning coming back. Making it 1-1. Snake's movements. Smoothments.
Stop wasting my time, you foolish flea bag.
Round one. Fight.
Drop on them. Nice.
Paprika wins.
Tossman Davy. Okay. Davy? What's going on? Not good. Davy just had a little technical difficulties. He's on his way back. Going to join Curlam in grand finals. Thank you.
Fight!
Standing on business right now. Look. I say only Paprika knows what to do in this situation. Good lord. We got the life lead right now. Ooh, got punished. Cosmin, we're talking about. I can't turn it around. I ain't gonna joke about it.
That was close. Round two. Fight!
Sorry. Okay, which one's which? The one, okay. Okay, guys, okay. Ooh, nice Davy. Nice movements from Davy. Captain's pulling out the, you still have much to learn.
Round two. Fight!
Level 2 from Cosmo. Crazy.
Round 2. Fight!
It's like I ain't never seen Constant be in this much of a corner like that.
on. Fight. Close. Round two. Fight!
Like you hold him up. See, I believe.
It's over now.
Is that it?
Player one wins.
2-1. One more. All right, now everybody. Now, without further ado, we are here for grand finals. What was the score? 3-2, 3-1. I had just gotten back. I'm sorry, y'all. We are here for grand finals. give it up for our finalists, y'all.
Have you seen another taper? Looks exactly like me, but completely different.
Round one. Fight.
Davey is telling Kuro that he needs to wake up. That's what he needs to do.
KO. That was perfect. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, he still didn't punish. That's like it. Pretty fire.
Final round. Fight.
Ooh, punish don't wake up. Ooh, he baited. Punish that. Push block. There you go. Ah, I didn't mean to get in there. Oh my god. No, that was always the meter. Punish, there you go. Look now, I wanna see Ninja level 3, but don't make you lose, don't make you lose the set because of it. Oh my god, we're going on 3 hours. Oh god.
Let us cross the threshold together.
Ready? Fight.
Oh, he's sticking. He's sticking with the knee drop. That's good.
Thank you.
Nice.
At last, the struggle has finished.
Round two. Fight.
Finish. There you go. Make the TP. Out, mash it out.
Dream drop.
Punish.
It's over now. Final round. Fight.
Toes, bro. Nice.
That was close.
It's 1-1. Looks like it's anybody's game right now. Davey out here coming out here looking strong now. I'd be like, oh my goodness. Ooh, nice DB. That was nice. Drop it. Oh god, okay. Whew. Ooh, lordy.
Might on my side. I shall prevail.
Round two. Fight.
Nice end out here. That was nice. That was nice. Could they be answering back with some bullshit? Nice punish.
Not giving up.
Punish him again. There you go. No. Ooh. Level 3. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Hello. Don't be scared. This dream looks tasty.
Look at that. Look at that. Incomplete. Look at that. Incomplete work.
That was close.
My game almost caught on fire right now.